Me now, I make the demo security camera system.
Here, the low-res NVR, aiming at show 4K, 16 channel, and here they are the Yahoo IP camera. Here, motorized camera. Here, handheld motorized. And they are connect the low-res NVR. They are working very well. Here in motorized camera, aiming at pixel. The motorized. What it mean motorized? The motorized camera. When you open the big zoom, it means only the angle 30. When you control the angle 30, it's easy to see the license plate number of the car. But you open small angle from camera, it means the big area. So it is around 100 degrees. Big area, so not easy to see the license plate number. So here you can control zoom, okay? And right now I connect on to the NVR. How are they working? I connect four camera only to headset, okay? Four camera outside here. Camera one motorized. Camera two motorized. Camera 3, low-res 8 megapixel. Camera 4, Yahoo 8 megapixel. They are working very well. The motorized lens camera, you can control the zoom, big zoom, small zoom, anything you want. Anything the zoom you want, you can adjust. Go to here, and you go to BTZ, and plus and minus zoom. Here, okay? And minus area become to be right, and plus area become too small, so you easy to see the license plate number, right? Go to here, okay. And the camera, you cannot do it. You cannot do it, okay? Plus and minus, you cannot do it, okay? Here, you cannot do it. Camera 1 and camera 2 is okay. You want to open the zoom bigger, smaller, it's okay. Thank you, you see my show.